most beautiful song that Jackie wrote. It's called The River of Tears. And I think Jackie will have to tell you the legend. It's based on a Maori legend.
Yeah, this is, most of you know that I have this sort of fascination for Taranaki, which is New Zealand, which is where my forebears came from. But a long, long time before they ever got there, there were residing in the area, well, actually in the middle of the North Island of New Zealand, three volcanoes. And they, one of them, Tongariro, and another volcano, now called Taranaki, but some people know it as Egmont, fell in love with a little hill called Pihanga. And Pihanga basically went with Tongariro. They had a huge fight over it, and Taranaki was banished to the west coast of New Zealand, where Taranaki now resides. If you know the geography of New Zealand a bit, there is a very large river called the Whanganui River. And what they say is that Taranaki, when he got banished to the west coast, gouged out this great big chasm. And he always looks back towards Pihanga, so he's still in love with her. And as the snows melt, the tears fill the Whanganui River. So it's this is based on a Maori legend. It's I guess on the surface of it just a love song about unrequited love, and it kind of formed the basis of singing My Family Tree. And I've sung this first at Narandra, way up in the west, hot west New South Wales, and I discovered a